Zach, hi.
Sable, hi. Stephanie sent for me. She wanted me to come to her office. Is she in here?
No, sorry. She's not in right now, but she would like to see you. Would you like to come in and wait for her?
That's all right. I think I should wait out here, if that's okay.
What's the matter, Zach? Are you afraid to be alone with a real woman? I'm sure Stephanie will be back soon. Why don't you make yourself more comfortable while you wait?
No, I'm fine, thanks.
You know, Zach, I just wanted to tell you how sorry I am for what happened last week. And I want you to know that I would have never interfered in your arm wrestling match because I have way too much respect for you. But I did see you look, Zach. Zach, you did look, didn't you?
Well, yeah.
But that's okay, Zach, because I didn't mind. You know, last week you had an opportunity to see. How would you like to feel it?
Whoa.
Oh, Zach, that feels so good. Do you want me, Zach?
Yes.
Huh? Do you want me?
Yeah.
Let me hear you yell my name.
God, I want you.
Let me hear you yell my name, Zach.
Sable.
Oh, yeah. And tell me how much you want me.
I want you so bad.
Yeah? You mean me hard, Zach. Tell me again that you want me.
I want you so bad.
Well, too bad. Are you crazy? Do you ever think you could have a woman like me? You're nothing but an amputee. You're not even a real man. Do you really think you could satisfy me, Zach? Huh? Do you really think you had a chance?
Hey! What the hell is this? You little freak! You were great!
Oh my God, did you see the look on his face?
Oh my God, you were sensational.
It was so funny.
Oh, yes. Yes.
I must say, your performance tonight was nothing less than superlative. And to think we pulled it all off with this faux Stephanie office stuff. I mean, think about it. Last week, it was Mr. McMahon humiliating Zach, boom, down with you. And this week, it was Sable. Oh, so delicious, sable-licious. Humiliating, Zach. I have to think of some way to thank you, Sable. Let me see. Well, I guess there are a couple of ways to thank you. Why don't we start with this? Yeah, why don't we just start with that? But meanwhile, wait a minute. I think I've got a better idea. What if... Sable! Oh, Sable, I want you! Sable, I want you! Yes!
How bad do you want me?
Oh, I want you, Sable! Oh, wait a minute! Sable! Hold the phone! I've got wood! Oh, wait a minute. It's just my leg.
You are so bad.
Oh, but how bad, are you? Are you bad? Why don't you just show me how bad you can be then? Yeah. can be bad.
Get out. Get out. You know what, Dad? I'm sorry.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry that all my life I've let you manipulate me and use me. All my life just to be the apple of my daddy's eye.
I'm having a little fun here.
Every time I went out to dinner with one of your business associates, I was 17 years old, you don't think they told me what you promised them I'd do? And guess what, Dad? I did it. I did it for you, the things I did with them, and I'm ashamed of myself. I'm ashamed of myself that I'm just like you. And I'm not gonna let you do that to Zach Gowen. Why do I care so much about Zach Gowen? Maybe because he's my last bastion of hope. Maybe because he's the last thing that could possibly save myself. But I'm not gonna let you do it to him, Dad. And if that means that you're gonna fire me, then fine. Fire me. Fire me, Dad. And then maybe you'll lose the one person who ever cared about you, the only one person that wanted to be just like you, me. Maybe I just won't care about you anymore.